What is up, you guys? So this is day two, which means this is my third video posting on YouTube. And how are you feeling?
Exhausted.
I'm gonna sit down.
Yeah, it was amazing. So it's so worth it, man.
It was so worth it. Let me tell you guys, like, our feet is killing us. And last night we drove home and we got here, or we drove to the hotel and got here like what, 1:30?
It was 1:10 around there.
1:10, 1:01. That's all that you have to know is one. Yeah. And oh my god, like, anyway, what is you wearing? My jersey.
Repping for Illenium here.
He's using my jersey. So that's like fine. I can't censored. Hey, but this is what I'm wearing, censored. And yeah, censored, hella censored. I was actually supposed to wear this, but he said I didn't pack it, and I was going to pack it. He beat me to it. So anyway, we're gonna go. We got like what, $50 vouchers, and we're gonna go get a new jersey. Probably it's either gonna be Seven Lions or another Illenium, but more than likely it's gonna be Seven Lions, just so we can have one of both, because we like both bands or. DJs, thank you, DJs. So and yeah, anyway, guys, I'm looking at my car and I just need to show you guys, like, do you see it? It's right there. And he looks like, it just looks like a little toy, like the camera really pixelates everything, but because I need to get my other camera, but the, like, my car just looks like a little freaking toy. It's so cute. But anyway, I'm gonna show you guys a little bit more of Dallas, and then gonna show you guys some more rave day two. Hopefully Illenium will sign my flag. Do you have anything to say?
Nope, just ready to go.
Okay, perfect, let's go. I'm gonna miss this place, no lie. I'm gonna miss the smell.
It was
pretty nice. It was really nice. I'm gonna miss the smell of this hotel, like, this amber fragrance is my shit.
Yeah, highly recommended. B-Man Hotel.
B-Man Hotel.
They were waiting for you.
Yes, they were waiting for you. Highly recommend. Five star, guys. Like, I think people who come to Dallas. Oh.
Tears are gonna dry. I put a mask cross my heart and hope to die. Never snap.
All right, guys, signing out to our hotel. It was so nice and so clean when we got here, I swear. And yeah, okay, so we're signing out. Open the door. Sorry about that, guys. As you guys can tell, there was someone in the elevator and I had to cut the video because for privacy and respect purposes, I don't like to video around people without their permission. But anyway, so we are on our way. We just clocked out, checked out, same shit, out of the hotel, and now we are on our way to go to Home Depot to get a either a long PVC pipe or a long wooden stick, whichever one can hold up my Illenium flag. But everyone stay tuned. I am going to show y'all some more of Dallas, and I think in 3 months we are definitely coming back to just like explore more of Dallas. But for now, definitely great time and just a glimpse of Dallas, like a really, really short glimpse of Dallas. But anyway, everyone stay tuned. Oh my god, it's like super windy. My lashes are about to fall out. Yeah, stay tuned.
Oh my
Thank you guys so much for watching. If you haven't already, go ahead and subscribe down below. And if you're new to my channel, my name is Nicole and this is Bay. Bay, say your name.
Arturo.
This is Arturo. And
but also known as Bay.
Bay. This is Bay. Bay on Instagram. Anyway, all right, guys. I love you guys. Thank you guys again so much for watching. Thank you for letting me take you guys on a tour to Dallas as well as taking you to my raves. So I'm going to shut up now. I'm pretty tired. So... peace.